I think I'll go talk with the research center first. They might think of something.
I think I'll go talk with the research center first. They might think of something.
I think I'll go talk with the research center first. They might.
We're coming up on Portia.
Whoa, that looks beautiful.
What are you gonna do there? Ruin diving?
Something like that.
We get someone like you once in a while. Always seeking that adventure. Good to be young. Well, good luck to you.
Thanks. How do you do?
Ah, good to see you again. Hope you had a pleasant journey from Barnarok, right? That's quite far.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm here to show you to your workshop, so if you would please follow me, it's pretty close.
I wonder what it's like. I didn't get to know my pa too well.
No one's been working there since your pa left Portia so many years ago. He was a good friend.
Yeah.
And here we are, your workshop. This place sure has seen some wear and tear.
What do you think?
Looks homey.
Now then, here's a letter from your father. He asked me to present it to you when you've seen this house. Here's the workshop handbook of your pa's. Take your time. Come to the Portia Commerce Guild tomorrow. It's located around Peach Plaza. Can't miss it.
As much as I'd like to give you a builder license right away, you need to prove your worth through a couple of tests.
Got it. Tomorrow.
Anyway, I'll leave you be. Get some rest.
Bye, Presley. Thanks for your help. This house is so worn. I need to fix it or I won't be getting a good night's sleep.